Do you guys remember Mega Man? From way back? Well, he's back. In a game called Mega Maker. So, let's play. First, we're gonna play, I think, my hardest level, Charchic Jungle. So, let's begin. So, it's been a very long time since I've played this game. Okay, so, Z is jump, X is attack, and C is slide. Okay, good to know. Oh. And I'm dead. And there's no enemies in this level, by the way. So, Pure rage. There is only spikes. Ooh. And also there's no checkpoints. So every single time you die, you go to the beginning. You'll get used to it. Even though it's that cold. No, I love about this game. It's just plain stupid. That's what I love about it. To notice, but these two holes right here, they're actually spikes. So be careful. So, how do I, well, this is awkward. Center. Easy. We're gonna put on mine. You will never know what my password is. Alright. This will take a while, guys. And we in. My mouse is beautiful. Alright. Please wait. Never mind. Martha, we're just gonna play some levels. By most play. Oh! What? Wait. What do you mean that is not Hell Wheel? Wow. Violent. We're facing Phantom Guy. Phantom? I don't know. Oh, we invincible. Isn't this a boss door? Mm-hmm. Bam, bam, bam. Oh. Ow. There you go. So I have two new parkour on these spikes. Look at that. Isn't that just a ritual? I'm gonna put my horse in the old town road, baby. Let's go. Never mind, let's go. Are you? Oh my gosh, what's happening? I can't see him. Oh wait, he hit me. So this is basically my only attack for the rest of the level. You will face my wrath. Nope. Give me health. What did I say? Give me health! Died by that? Oh, that's just pure evil. No, I'm not dealing with this. Mega Mario. Try to disable. Really? Really? Ooh, this is my idea. Alright, let's just continue. Okay, we see Rush Coil. I'll be right back. You will be able to hear it. So I'll talk to you when I make some progress. Okay, I made progress. Perfect. And I think this is the end. Quality. Real quality, just for kicks. But what is this? We only have charge kick. What? I made a level using charge kicks. Oh crap. Thank goodness I have the checkpoint. Let's go. Back when I actually made some progress again. Wow. Progress has been made. Well, what's that? Alright, when I charge it, I can do a jump afterwards. When it does like blip, blip. When it does that, I can. I learned from my mistakes! That's it. No boss or anything. Okay. Pretty simple. Alright. We have a boss. The Invincible Map Bomb Man Chase. That was rude. Ah! It's actually a chase! It's actually a chase! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I'm scared! I'm getting scared! Can I kill him? I want to kill him! I don't think I can kill him. One, two, three, and he jumps. Get me out. No, thank you. Next on the list. A taste all comes next. Wow, that's a lot of displays. and we have no weapons. Fantastic. Oh! A Kaizo level. I have a feeling this is gonna be painful. Really painful. Oh my gosh. Nope. I'm done with this. Count me out. No. No, no. Not fam. Not fam. Not. None of that. A single room. My top man. Okay, I'm gonna need a strategy. Oh! The room changed! It changed again? That's so cool! The guy makes the level so it changes every single time you go through a teleporter. That's so cool. We're gonna have to save this level for next time. So, this is the end of the video. So, see you guys next time. Goodbye.